Yo, big up GCN Records, yeah? It's myself, Hayden, I go by the name of D-O-N.
You can
find me on soundcloud.com/mcdon1104. Two blessed moves,
every day I feel this pain.
Yo. Listen. Her life was her life, but her life she hated. She doesn't realize the mistakes that she's making. Acting like everything's fine, yeah, she faking. Back on the strip, yeah, you know that girl is aching. Her life was her life, but her life she hated. She doesn't realize the mistakes that she's making. Acting like everything's fine, yeah, she faking. Back on the strip, yeah, you know that girl is aching. She used to never smoke weed, she used to say no thank you, but now she says please. Now every other night, yeah, she'd get low on her knees just to get a bit of dollar, cause the dollar does please. See her at the corner with a P-I-M-P, running back and forth, but back is all she gon' see. Probably said to herself, it's a life that I wanna lead. Then she probably said, fuck no, I wanna break free. But as soon as it hit 6 o'clock, she'd be at the corner of the block, sucking a lot of cock to get the guap to give to a boss. Every client liked her so much, she was never forgot. Getting used and abused, and that's when she lost the plot. Then she turned to harder drugs, getting in debt with the rawest folks. She never answered when they called her up, thought about running away, but she had nowhere to go. So she went back to her pimp, but her pimp slapped the hoe. Get up on that strip now, get that money quick now. But she was thinking I need a fix now. She crossed paths with the wrong test, and that's why she don't get ticks. Crossed paths with the wrong test, and that's why she don't get ticks. She always down in the dumps, no family around to come and pick her up. But one client came around and picked her up. He said I could change her life, but she didn't listen much. He attended every night and they didn't even fuck. They just talked for hours, he paid her so he could keep in touch. Then he looked into her eyes and said I'm falling deep in love. She hesitated to smile cause she was scared of getting beaten up. He's like, what's the matter babe, you know that I could treat you right. Tell me where he is tonight, cause I hate to see you cry. Then she hopped out of the car and she didn't say goodbye. So we laid low for a couple days and a couple nights. Crept up in a different car, she's hanging outside a different bar. Then he followed her to the place where these fuckers are. Ran inside with a gun that he's never used before, but he made shit what he was caught back and made sure that the safety's off. Seen the pimp slipping lines, so he crept up behind, slit his throat with a knife that he seen on the side. Told her to go and grab her thing. She started crying because of so much relief. It's like, big up GTM Records, yeah? It's myself, D-O-N.
Oh,